everyone. Today I'm showing you how to make the rainbow loom fishtail bracelet. But first of all, you're probably wondering, how is it so high quality now? Before I download the app via YouTube Capture, now I'm using my mom's camera because I know how to edit now. So I want high quality videos for you, so here it is. Let's begin. The supplies you'll be needing is your loom, your hook, a C clip or S clip of your choice, and you'll be needing how many colors do you want? I'm using these two colors. Hold on. Violet and the orange. Now let's really begin. Your loom can face however you want, as long as just your normal set it came in. So you need to choose two pegs. Okay, so you're gonna start with one color, and you're gonna go like this and twist it off to the other one. You can call it infinity, or you can call it the infinity sign or the eight figure sign. So now you're gonna choose another color and you're gonna put it on singly. Now you're gonna get whatever it's on here. It's on the bottom. That's the color you'll be using. So I'm using purple, so that looks like that. And then you're gonna simply loom it up. And make sure at all times it's 3 pins. Now I'm gonna do this all the way down, all the way to my wrist size, oops. And until it's my wrist size. So I'll be back with you. See you later. Okay, so I'm back. Now I'm just gonna put one more rubber band. Okay, so now just get your hook and get 2 or 4 of them. You're gonna hold at the bottom and then take off 2 of them. Now, what you need to do is get your C clip and put it right here. And take your other side. Now your rainbow loom fishtail bracelet is done. Here, let me put it on for you guys. Well, I hope you like this video, and I'll see you another time when I do my rainbow loom videos. So, yeah, see you later.